Oh, you do, man. Y'all fucking good looking. Kill each other. Beautiful.
Welcome to America, by the way.
Yeah. That's true. One thing you've seen from the other side,
Keith and I are a little depressed tonight.
Yeah.
Because we're watching like.
Right.
What?
Kill the fucking thing, you know?
Right. Why can't we just be who we are, you know? Beautiful creature must die. It's not fancy, it's not better, it's not right. Alright. Oh, a little John Lennon right now. Nigga, right here. Hey, come grab a couple more beers. We're gonna share this song with you. This is the nigga of the world.
Yes, she is.
Think about it. Nobody ever put up this little mirror on the world. Think about it. Do something about it. Do something about it.
We make her paint her face and dance. If she won't be a slave, to say that she don't know. If she's real, you say she's trying to be a man.
Who did I tell you? Harry has been fooled. He thought
what is the nigga of the slave?
No one is just like
yes, she is.
He has been fooled on the internet. He does. He made me believe in him.
That's
the day of
the slave.
That's the
day. Oh,
yeah.
Keith,
were you recording something? Fuck, man.
You fucking hermit. God
damn. Here we go. Here's a song for you. And for Israel. He just fell on my floor.
I saw the best minds of my generation destroyed.
Hello, peaceful cat. I love the bass line of the song. I love it, man. I'm in the bass. You know what I can do in a fucking bass? Okay.
Thank you.
The first day of school is always the hardest. The first day of school.
I thought I'd like to watch some TV with you while this is good.
Walking in with the thin skin, lower chin, even the names that they would talk to me.
Faggot,
sissy, punk, and queer.
Adelaide.
We never had sex in his 15 years. When they harassed him, it was for a reason. When they provoked him, it became open season. For the fox and the hunt and the sparks and the thunder to push the boy and the dead pillage and plunder. Condom makes you wonder how we're on this one another.
Dehumanizing the victim makes things simpler.
It's like breathing with a respirator. It eases the conscience of even the most conscious and calculating violent. Words can reduce a person to an object, something more easy to hate than inanimate entity. Completely disposable, no problem to obliterate. But death is silence, in the sight of your violence. Death is silence, but death is silence, in the sight of the violence. Death is silence. It's tough to be on your law, to be tougher when we pick up someone else who might make us feel rougher. Abused by the fathers, but that was at home. So to prove to each other that they were not homos. The estimation of the foe in fury. Execution of judge and jury. The mob mentality, individuality was nowhere. Dignity forgotten at the bottom of a dumbo dick. And an uncle's there. On the way, homo was back to name calling. 10 against 1, they had us back against the wall. They reveled in their laughter as they surrounded him, but it wasn't a game when they all jumped and grounded. And they picked up their bats with their muscles straining. And they decided they were gonna beat this fellow's brain. And with an awful, powerful, shower, an hour full of violence. They just didn't lose our being dominant. They didn't hear him screaming, they didn't hear him bleeding. They ran like cowards and left the boy bleeding in a pool of red. To all tears were shed and his eyes while he was digging to the back of his head. Dead. The death of silence. In the sight of the violence. Death of silence. But death of silence. In the sight of the violence. Death of silence. You wanna see the face till the eyelids drop. You wanna hear it screaming until it stops. You wanna see the face till the eyelids drop. You wanna hear it screaming until it stops. The boy's parents were gone, and his grandmother had risen. She was matching that in a form of retaliation. The pact did not worry about being on the hills, but the thing he never thought about was that there was a witness to the senseless crime. Right place, wrong time. Try it out, but then it's gonna be a hard time. Always the hardest, the first day of prison, the hallways, the darkest like a gun. The voice is haunted,
faggot,
sissy, punk, queen, queer. Words to you before I had a new meaning in here. As a group of men found with laughing came near. For the first time in his life, a young boy felt fear. He never been on the side of the name calling. 5 against 1, they had his back up against a wall. He had never questioned his own sexuality, but this group of men didn't hesitate their reality. With an awful, powerful shower, an hour full of violence. The victims took his feet off being dominant. They didn't hear him screaming, they didn't hear him pleading. They took what they wanted and then just left him bleeding in the corner. The giant dude to Jack Corner.
Dehumanizing the victim makes things simpler.
But dehumanizing the victim makes things simpler. It's like breathing with a respirator. And he's just the conscious of even the most conscious and calculating violator. The power of words, don't take it for granted. When you hear a man ranting, don't beat your anger lips. Be more sublime than this. Put everything in context. Is this a land of rough justice? In a land where there's no justice at all. Who is really the victim? Or are we all the cause and a victim of it all?